In a surprising turn of events,
what?
Kalifornistan's Gavin Newsom, yes, that Gavin Newsom, is warning of a red wave.
What the fuck?
Well, no more Hollywood parties for you.
You're fired.
I'm Jasper Gonzo, and this is What's Next. Hey, what's up, party people? Jasper Gonzo here. Another episode of What's Next, your daily dose of common sense and facts. Happy Friday. Wow. It's happy for some, yeah, not so much for others. We go to California. Democrat Governor Gavin Newsom. Yes, you know, the same guy who sat down with his hoity-toity during the epidemic. You know, the pandemic, you know, wearing no mask, but telling everybody, yes, wear your fucking masks. You know? Anti-vaxxers. But that's in the past. As we get close to the midterms, just days away, Gavin Newsom warns that a red wave is coming. Wow. Even he knows the writing on the wall. Let's take a look. This comes out of Breitbart. Gavin Newsom warns Democrats red wave is coming Tuesday. Yikes. And the look on his face says it all. California Governor Gavin Newsom is warning fellow Democrats that a red wave is coming next Tuesday and that the party is not doing enough to compete with Republicans on messaging. That's always been the Republicans' Achilles heel, has been the messaging. And of course, we'll watch a little bit of the clip, just a bit. Newsom, who has focused on trolling Republican governors in Florida and Texas rather than campaigning at home, issued his warning in an interview Tuesday with CBS News. Asked whether the election feels like a quote-unquote red wave, Newsom replied, yeah, of course it does. And again, I'm not paid to say that. I'm not paid to say you know. He said something you can't understand. I get it. Look, I mean, I could be the cheerleader. I'm also a pragmatist. You feel it. Newsom said that the Democrats are getting crushed on narrative. He did not suggest any problems with the Democratic Party policies on economy, crime, the border, three of the issues that are most important to voters, and of course, have been the most destructive under Joe Dementia. He told Major Garrett of CBS News that he had no interest in running for president of the United States. Asked whether he could say whether he would never run, Newsom said, yeah, we'll see that how the change in a year. He added that the likely ascent of fellow California Representative Kevin McCarthy to the position of Speaker of House in the event of Republicans win the House, which they will, fill them with fear. Newsom will campaign for embattled Democrats in a closely contested congressional districts in the home state in the final days of the campaign. Though the vast majority of California voters submit their ballots by mail and have been doing it so for weeks, which of course I vehemently disagree with. I think that's garbage. You should vote on election day and election day only outside of military.
California Governor Gavin Newsom's race for re-election is not close, so he's campaigning for embattled Democrats.
Does it feel like a red wave?
Yeah, of course it does. And again, I'm not paid to say that. I'm paid to say, you know, I get it. Look, I mean, I could be the cheerleader. I'm also pragmatic. You feel it.
To him, the writing's on the wall. Just like in my last video with Barack Obama, who's telling Biden to stop being an idiot because he knows it's coming, as Newsom knows it's coming also. I'm not a pragmatist. No, he's a realist. He knows what's going on throughout the country, not just his home state. Now, as we all know, California is a blue state. California has not been gone Republican since Reagan. Look how far we got to go back. But at the end of the day, just like Obama, just like Newsom, just like Hochul, who had to bring in Hillary and Kamala Harris to try to bail her out when Zeldin has taken a 3 to 4 point lead in the last numerous polls that have been presented. Yeah, it's ugly. There are different degrees of ugliness. It could be fugly, or it could just be plain ugly. Either way, come Tuesday, the red wave is coming. I'm Jasper Gonzo. This is What's Next. Want to see more just like this? Please leave a comment below. Like it, share it, subscribe to it. And we'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.